And the winner, the VMA, goes to Miley Cyrus!
Thank you all. My name is Jesse, and I am accepting this award on behalf of the 1.6 million runaways and homeless youth in the United States who are starving, lost, and scared for their lives right now. I know this because I'm one of these people. Thank you. I've survived in shelters all over the city. I've cleaned your hotel rooms. I've been an extra in your movies. I've been an extra in your life. Though I may have been invisible to you on the streets, I have a lot of the same dreams that brought many of you here tonight. Los Angeles entertainment capital has the largest population of homeless youth in America. The music industry will make over $7 billion this year, and outside these doors are 54,000 human beings who have no place to call home. Yeah, thank you. If you want to make powerful change in the world right now, please join us and go to Miley's Facebook page. A dream you dream alone is only a dream, but a dream we dream together is reality. Thank you so much for your time.